Hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Arswal, associate with Dialysi, welcome to Dialysi. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you a recent case before which was being before Honorable Supreme Court of India, and the name of the case is Radhesham Sharma versus State of Bihar and others. There is a very interesting case, so let's start the discussion what happened actually in this case. So in brief, if we talk about this case, basically there is a retired Bihar judge who basically moved before Supreme Court of India after pension cut for hasty decision in criminal case. So what happened in this case, let's find out in this video. So the penalty imposed in 2017 followed disciplinary proceedings initiated against the judge over 10 years ago, and just four days before his retirement in 2012, a Supreme Court bench of justices Rishikesh Roy and Pankaj Mittal on Monday sought the response of the Bihar government and the Patna High Court in the matter. The notice was made returnable in 6 weeks. The judicial officer before the court had been scheduled to retire on July 31st, 2012. However, he was placed under suspension on eventually led to an order of in 2017 to deduct 50% of the pension payable to the officer. In February, the Patna High Court had dismissed the officer's plea challenging the pension reduction. Therefore, he has now moved an appeal before the Supreme Court against the Patna High Court order. So that's all about our discussion. That's all about the brief discussion of this case. In case of any confusion, do let me know in the comment section. See you on the next video with some more information.